Bubba's in his Benz, he's coming round the block.
No key.
Gets to his house, but no key for the lock.
Oh, God.
Big fat shock jock crapping in a box, he's going crap. He's out of the box tonight.
Walk your fat ass down, don't make a sound. Do your business right there on the ground. He's going to crap inside a box today. He'll use a garden hose for his bidet. He's going to crap inside a box today.
You can feel it inching out.
Bubba makes about 600 grand, but he squats like a cat in a box of sand. He's going to crap inside a box right now. Leave a stinky pie like a dairy cow. He's going to crap inside a box right now.
So listen to what I do. There's this box.
Oh, no.
Yeah, it's like a tray box, right?
Yeah, I know exactly what
you're
talking
about. Of course, Matt's in there moaning, so I take my shoes off. I take my pants off, and I'm standing there with a tank top and no pants on in my garage.
Crouching down real low, just like a thug. When he's done, he just scoots on the rug. He's gonna get a case of diaper rash for squatting in a box like pure white trash. Gonna crap inside a box tonight.
Yes.
Oh, God.
Messing in a box, he's one sick pup. Then he tells his girl, go clean it up. He's gonna crap inside a box today. He'll use a garden hose for his bidet. He's gonna crap inside a box today.
And I squat over this box, and it looks, it starts looking like ice cream just coming out. And I'm going, and I'm going, and I'm going. I wipe, and I wipe, and I wipe, and I wipe. With newspaper, by the way. And now my hands have newsprint all over them. Among other things.
Of newsprint.
His garage is just a stall. He's a and Neanderthal.
Inching out.
Crap inside a box right now. Leave a stinky pile like a dairy cow. We're gonna crap inside a box right now.
But yeah, so that's my pooping in a box story. Now, would that not be embarrassing to you, Brent?
Oh, my God.
You've got to cut poop talk down to once a week.
Who did the Bubba Breezy song?
That was a Spice Boy and Manson.
Was that a solid burial, too?
That's one of the worst.
No, not at all.
My wonderful Shaggy impression?
Yeah.
Oh, that's the Shaggy deal.
Shug it!
Oh, yeah.
He was taking it.
This is a rough one.
He was hot and sweaty. He was looking like a dog in heat. He was down on all fours. He was taking it from Bubba Breezy.
Nice.
I was swinging bubbles like a puffy marshmallow. Popping all the tooth like a doof fellas. Absolutely, I was face buried in the filler. Bubba Breezy bangs him like a fucking gorilla.
Oh my God. Why does he gotta do the banging? Why can't I do the banging?
Like a gorilla.
Why do I gotta get banged?
I asked the Shaggy impersonator over there.
Hey, man.
Why do I gotta be the catcher?
I'm supposed to be the fifth, man. That's all.
You're supposed to put the guy that you like the most over by making me be the pitcher.
No, Fabrizio's a top all the way.
He had him really hot and swollen.
Italian meat.
Marking out to his colon.
They're both in heat.
In his pants, he was groping.
Oh, my freak, freak.
Fabrizio really was drunk.
Faster.
Bubba's girl came home and caught him red-handed, cheating with the boy next door.
Richard.
Picture this, they were both buck naked. He was taking it back door. He was hot and sweaty. He was looking like a dog in heat. He was down on all fours. He was taking it from Fabrizi.
My father's so horny and he has a complex. He likes Fabrizi and his really hot pecs. In the jacuzzi, he will watch Richard flex. Before you know it, they'll be having hot sex. We're on the female club, but it's all out of gas. He must hang out with Richard up and what's a mass. They get on the dungeon and they gone really fast. They took Viagra, so the love and will last.
Zipped up on Viagra.
Richard came by in his jockey.
His BPDs.
They were zipped up on the Moxie.
It's two or three.
Fabrizi's looking pretty stocky.
The tiny breeze.
Italian stallion, he's so foxy. Fabrizi really loves to rock you.
He loves to please.
Oh yeah, he really loves to clock you.
You're on your knees.
Bubba rocks his sexy shoulders.
He's such a tease.
And then it's time to bend over.
But when that love sponge gets home, you know I can't wait. The crowd up in the hot tub with a Richard for a date. Bubba's ears on dinner, Bubba's licking his plate. We all know that Bubba, he loves a big dong. But still the fag of mouth is this then wrong. I probably get fired for singing this song. Yeah, this is my story, I'm saying so long.
Wow.
Yeah.
That was uncalled for.
That was uncalled
That's
for.
Just...
I'm really mad at Spice. You're a dick, Spice Boy, is what you are.
What did I do?
Who wrote it? Who wrote it?
See, look, they're both over there looking at each other right now.
I'm pointing my finger at Manson.
Oh, I wrote it. I make him do my dirty work.